Hole number three, we have a headwind, and the best is to use a kingmaker ball and max top only, and adjust plus 10% at max and make overpower. If you have 4.5 top only, max overpower. Now with 6 top, maybe you can use less overpower. With a half ball curl to the right, nice shot from the opponent, perfect shot. I will use the guardian for the second shot. I have only the guardian 7 here because of more power. Of course, if you want, you can use your cataclysm. .5 is 2.8. Needs 2 rings of overpower. I will make 1 more. 3. Perfect shot. This adjustment, I will make it 35% because of the headwind. If you have a Guardian 8 Plus, I will highly suggest to use that against the Cataclysm 4 or 5 because of the ball guide and the accuracy. So 6.4, it is 7.5, we'll go a little back. I will put my top spin a little short from the hole, of course, because of the not good ball guide. And we need 7.5, I will put that max plus 35 to see. Great ride. So we miss on the right and it was a little hot. So probably a plus 30 maybe will be enough, or you have to keep a little bit more short the ball guide with the Guardian 7. It has how much? 3.8, I believe. Ball guide. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck at the tournament.
We come from a very boring wind on hole number 3, and we have as equally boring wind on hole number 4. Here we